Hello everyone, Frog Chaser over here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be playing Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition. I hope you enjoy this series.
I think we need a teleportation glow from this crocodilians. We'll just do that. Thank you. Okay, well. Does the rest of stack? I don't think it does. Anyway. What is this? Cripple, knockdown, blind, select bleeding. Okay. Oh, if I could get rid of. Okay, I can knock him down. Skills with her, and she does. There's some more in the one. Okay. Blinding radiance. Okay, that's that. That's. Can we make? How much is the blinding two? Enemies around you receives. Is it enemies?
I'm ready.
Fame, okay. Let's heal you up. Don't think I have anything on this. Must leave. I did need to do magic damage. let's get away from him if possible. I know. Wait, he was blinded. Okay, well, suppose it doesn't matter. Let's see. Where should I put it? Maybe I'll put it on. Okay, this one is pretty good. It does magic. Magic. I'd actually give it to him. And smitty. No, not this one. Yeah, that one's. Nothing useful. Okay. Nice rain scroll. This is rain. Good. Let's see, can you use that? Yes, you can. Should we give it to her? Maybe we could, so she could have some more things. Hydrosophist. Anyone else is a hydrosophist? Nope, I guess we'll save that thing. Backpack. Okay, I think whatever is unused, I'm gonna use over, keep it over here. Peace of mind. Interesting.
So I do have a son. Yeah, everyone needs like more memories, not okay.
Memories are overshadowed by a terrifying death, a tempest of teeth, scales, and snarls. You never imagined it would end like this. You are ever sodden, ever sandy. The smell of guts and sea waste cling to you like a ghost. You sought freedom, the life of a seaman, but you didn't find it.
Sad.
Looking around Fort Joy, you feel excited. A new environment to explore, new people to meet, new challenges to overcome. Who knows what could happen here?
Okay.
This again?
Makila. If the rumors are true, I'll be rich as an ancient. Can't expect less from a king's vault, even one on a prison island. If it is anything like the Silver Glen jails, getting out will be easy as getting in. They will take any sorcerer these days, and that's easy enough to fake. Landed found a good marks right away, says he's got a teleporter spell. I can filch easy enough. The said to say I will escape with him. Far be it from me to lead a stranger to all that gold. So close I can almost smell it. The vault out be just outside the prison. If I can believe Barbara, her map's mine. Okay. Golden ticket, I say it in here. Well, that's okay.
What's this? I found something.
One-handed axe. Okay, we could use that. Magical dagger.